Hello everyone, Bacon Geek here, and welcome to Streets of Rogue. I know, you're probably expecting a Minecraft video. Or today. So, obviously it's not. Streets of Rogue, I found this game on itch.io for free, although I think it's on Steam for like $15. So, basically it's a do whatever you want to do, basically. Basically, do whatever you want, however you want to do it. Basically just look at this, I guess. I don't know. I'm trying to think of what I want to do. Sure. I will be a cop. Generally won't, and yeah. Okay. So, okay. Slum. What is there, like, there's missions. Rescue and then operate all switches. Yeah, it's basically like a randomized thing, essentially. Holy crap. What? He was not innocent. Okay, apparently he is not innocent. However, these guys aren't. I died so quickly. Whoops. It's tragic. Shall we? Oh, I could change this thing. I don't know. Whoops. Yeah. I get to neutralize a guilty drug dealer. Nah. sorry, there's not much of the commentary there. It's just that I am probably the most corrupt cop there is. I'm trying to get out of here. Situation, or you may end up kind of dead. That is true with everything. So, no, oh, you're the same person as me. I didn't notice. Oh, I'm a cop. I'm above the law, apparently. Rock. Oh yeah. Retrieve a muffin from a chest. Rescue the gorilla. Destroy a generator for a time bomb. Jeez Louise. Someone else, shall we? Soldier, sure, why not? Soldier. I'm not even bothering with the customizations anymore. This is pretty darn fun for being free. Okay, let me first do the wrong thing. Ammo, kill, ammunizer, killing people. Oh, okay, that's cool. Door detonator, can even destroy steel doors, grenade. Landmine, combat helmet, moving from everything from bullets to, oh, that's very small, okay. Okay. up, Bluey. Oh. I don't want the security cameras doing it because God knows what happens then. Don't like. That would be rude, oh. Accuracy mod. Huh. I'll see this. No. Okay, let's do this. Hey, knock it off. Oh, I don't want to. Opened it up for me, so. Banana! No need. What? There's always a need to take a shower. Alright, bartender. Man. I want no alcohol for right now. Place that meter. Maybe gamble a little bit. Dang. Yeah, die. Identify wand. What the heck does that do? For oh. Oh, okay. Just combine it with a syringe and you actually know what it does. Oh, run away. Beat up worker. Hard hat. Now, what is hard to do? Give protection. Well. I'm just literally murdering everyone. This would be much more fun with other people. Anything in here? What's up, Bobble Strong? Can I knock out? No, no, I can just unlock it. Okay. I think those are... Okay. Let me complete my other objective, then I'm just gonna get out of here. Out of this. Ooh, great stunts. Neutralize. Gotcha. I just murdered everyone. Thank you, Chase Burger. It's all worth it. The chest. No one's here. Oh, my memory machine. Yes. people. Back from shop. What do we have? Circles. Okay. I don't know how long is this going on for. Probably after I die here, I'm probably going to end it. End the... Neutralize some folks. Operate all. Break out of prison. Rage poison. Jeez. Okay. Yeah. get that because I don't know what it does. Back control, I've yet to use that. Rock. And then I want Razor. I think that's a couple of syringe, yeah. Okay. Well, I think that's gonna conclude this episode of turns out there's no air ventilation now. I don't wanna quit the game. I think that's gonna conclude this episode of Streets of Rogue. I'm actually thinking I know of a site where I can get a good deal on this and get a bunch of other games, so I was thinking, I could buy this game and then actually there would be a 14 mayhem. So thank you everyone so much for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like and or subscribe. I prefer the and, but be sure to check